situation, the need for every society is to ensure that all visitors entering the building should be checked for the basic necessities to prevent the spread of coronavirus. The application helps to do this. This is the COVID control application. It's meant for housing societies. So the user must submit the password to start. When the submit button is clicked,
password is correct.
It displays three options. First is the change password, the visitor screen, and the COVID update screen. When the visitor screen is clicked, it displays this. The visitor must enter their name and their phone number. The phone number section can have only 10 digits. Then the security guard will check if he has his gloves, the mask, and is sanitized. If the temperature is turned on and the temperature is less than 100, then the visitor is permitted inside the building, else he is not. Lastly, the visitor has to sign and click the save button. This opens the next screen. On the next screen, using the contacts button, so the picture of the member as well as the name is displayed. The watchman can then use the phone button to call the number. After calling, if the member allows the user in, then this will be ticked and the done button is pressed. The watchman can then share the information about the user. The message is, when the COVID updates button is clicked, it redirects the user to another screen. This screen displays the current COVID-19 cases, the number of deaths, and the recoveries worldwide. The user can also share the COVID-19 updates on any social media. When the question mark button is clicked, it redirects the user to a PDF that helps the user to see and how to use the app. And user has to enter the password again to use the features.